turned off nice. They didn't have much horsepower. 1975 is the last year for the convertible. This has the VIN number matched motor. It's been completely rebuilt, upgraded to about 350